We want to show the garden to the public as it embodies the glory of the Chinese nation in its 5,000 years of history. This is also done to scour off the national humiliation.
We've seen the old summer palace garden in Beijing. This time we get to see what it looks like after being rebuilt and whether it's comparable to the original one. We also brought our son with us so that he can learn some history.